How to make a movie with multi-language subtitles like these two videos.
Look, Celia, we have to follow our passions. You have your robotics and I just want...
How to add subtitles to iPad or iPhone videos. With Subtitle Writer, it's super easy to do that.
Has shed much innocent blood.
First, you have to prepare your video and SRT subtitle files. Now, I get two movies to go here in the folder. Open Subtitle Writer. The interface is really simple and clean. All you have to do is just import your movie and SRT files by these two buttons. Of course, drag the movie and SRT files to the window is much easier. Here, I'd like to make a movie with 8 different subtitle tracks of language. Click this drop-down menu to choose the language. This language setting is for language auto detection of QuickTime Player 10 or the iOS player. When we finish the language setting, just click this button to save the subtitled video. Please wait for the video rewritten. No video quality lose during this process. The video will be opened automatically when the movie is okay. You can see all the subtitle tracks is here, and you can change the language setting or turn the subtitle on
but off. Alright, fine. I'm freaked out. I'm having nightmares.
Of course, you can add subtitles for your iPhone or iPad videos. Just make sure your video is iOS compatible before adding subtitles. You can take the video with subtitles on your iPhone and iPad now.